Dagon's tragedy. Dagon is the last of the clan Dolor, losing his wife at the hands of Zog's men.
Okay.
Embittered by the cowardly murder of his wife when away from his home in the lost fortress of Skurlok, Dagon's lust for revenge knows no bound.
Okay.
Seething with anger, Dagon seeks those behind her death. He will not rest until justice is delivered.
Okay. What a good story so far. Loading skull. Ooh. Tragedy.
Tragedy. Dagon returns to find his wife in a
bloody
heap, apparently given a slow, torturous death at the hands of assassin Fade. Fade's grin suggests she enjoyed this assignment, and it apparently includes Dagon's demise as well.
Ooh. Let's go. Loading Skull. My favorite card. Let him look at a happy motherfucker. Adorable. Okay.
Round one.
Fire.
Ready. Fight.
Okay. Ooh. Okay. Oh no. Wow. Oh. What? Wait. Oh no. Move list. Okay. Ooh. Magic. Leak. What? Am I allowed to? Wow, you are not. Whoa, okay. Whoop! Okay. What am I doing? How come he? Oh, I can't just. Okay.
You win.
Yay. Wah.
Round two. Ready. Fight.
Wait. So why is the whatever magic punch or whatever press? Oh. What? How's that fair? What? She can just... Okay. So wait, what was that again? There's not much I can do. I can pretty much press anything. Pop up, does that matter? Okay. Okay. So this is my strong attack. Okay. Why? But... Dear God. Titus, why? That's the company. AKA, they made Superman, the RoboCop game, some other stuff. Ooh. What? Why? Ah! Quick, move list, help me. Ah, shit. What? Whoa.
You lose.
Oh, no.
Round three. Ready. Fight.
Pretty much just pressing whatever. At this point, like, I'm not gonna look at the tier list anymore. What? Oh. Oh, no, I didn't. Oh, no. Wait, what? Oh, come on. What? Game. That's not fair, game.
You lose.
No. Was it too hard to just make a fighter on a 2-day plane? Or whatever it is. No. Then I have to do it all again. This takes forever. Let me play a fun game. Okay, yeah.
Ready. Fight.
Wow. No, what? Man, I can't wait to see this in Evo. Wait, what is block again? It's one of these. Oh. What was that? Look. This is a good game.
You win.
You want to say that?
Round two. Ready. Fight.
This is dumb. Late, I can't jump or else I get punished in every way. Jumping is pointless. Oh, please get up. No. Basically, what you would do is you block, you push, and then you follow up with a combo. Also, you can use the, never mind. The D-pad. In which they could just made a regular fighter. Dear God. Please. Oh my God. Oh no, I can't do that. I don't get anything. Quick, pop up, okay. Okay. I was going to originally play a Sonic the Hedgehog game, but you know, I think this fulfills that better than that game. Oh! What do I do? Okay, one last time, and then I'm breaking the disc. Tragedy, that's what this game is.
Round one. Ready. Fight.
You know, Superman 64 was a good game. People were just bad at it. That's really what it was. I mean, that is like an actual opinion I do have. Wee. Like this. This isn't a bad game. I'm just bad at it. Yeah, sure. Please. What do I do when there's range? There's nothing I can do. Like, his attacks, like, you know, being barbarian person, like, he doesn't... Oh, God. I just... No. I want him to... I can just do that, right? What? I didn't get to see this idiot.
You lose.
Why don't you shoot him with a gun? Yeah. That's fight. How this works. We no. Oh. Oh, please, ball person. Yes, this is so good. What? Really, I just gotta keep the distance. And there's nothing she can do. Come on. Why? I didn't even get a chance to roll away. I did it. Okay, now for the second round.
Round three.
Well, three.
Ready.
I mean, just gotta win this. Oh, how's that fair? I don't get magic. I get fucked. What do I got? Okay. What? I pressed that. That's the thing. That's the thing I get. What about my magic? I'm supposed to have magic. Oh, there's the magic. Okay. This is not helpful at all. Actually, it fucking is. Whoa. No. No.
You lose.
Well, okay, now that I know that, one last time. One last time. I don't want to do this anymore.
Tragedy.
Yes. Man, did Dark Souls take inspiration from this game? I couldn't even put together a string of words, dear God. Just like a combo.
Round one.
Okay.
Ready. Fight.
Run! Okay, what do I do? What the hell is that? Okay. What is that? That's this ranged attack. You. Okay. So. Now that I've learned nothing. Roll, 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 roll. No! No, why did it...
You lose. Round two. Ready. Fight.
What? I have a grab? Okay, wait, no. There we go.
You win.
Yay.
Round three. Ready. Fight.
Oh no. No. Okay. Wait, she stands still alive. I did it.
You win.
I'm the best. Hooray.
Within her death throes, Fade, wishing to inflict a deep wound that might drive Dagon to his own demise, reveals that she is but the pawn of a greater evil.
Oh.
A power beyond death and of grave magic.
Okie dokie. That ends the first episode. How many more awaits us? One more.